Hi. Crews in Altamonte Springs spent the overnight hours shoveling trash left over from an estimated 140,000 people who enjoyed themselves in Crane's Roost Park last night. Well, this morning, the park is looking much cleaner. Red Hot and Boom got started a little late because of the weather, but firework fans were not disappointed. West 2's Kendra Astrike takes us to the party.
These are the sights and sounds of Red Hot and Boom fireworks fans have been waiting to ooh and ah over. 11,000 effects.
They go on for about 25 minutes and they're probably the biggest I've ever seen.
Oh, I just like colors and everything. It's just great.
The rain soaked spectators at Central Florida's largest free display and delayed bands for more than an hour. But the weather didn't douse their red, white, and blue patriotic spirit.
Oh, freedom and happy. I love this country. We celebrate this 4th of July, freedom for all of us.
People camped out to get a good spot.
We've been drenched before when we've come. We brought the ponchos to keep the kids' clothes dry, and other than that, you get a little wet, it's not a big deal.
These families shelled out $40 per chair for a reserved front row seat on the patio at waterfront restaurant Cafe Murano.
Oh, for the rain, we've been undercover, been able to have appetizers and, you know, wait out the day. Better than out there walking around.
No matter where they watched, people say this is worth their wait.
Happy 4th of July.
I don't know, I've been coming here for like 10 years now. I love the fireworks show. I think it's the best show around.
In Altamonte Springs, in Seminole County, Kendra Astrike, West 2 News. Well, some of the firework displays you can catch locally tonight are fireworks at the fountain at Lake Eola in downtown Orlando, then Sanford's 4th of July celebration in Fort Mellon Park, and you can also head to George R. Kennedy Park that's over in Edgewater to see the fireworks. And we have a complete listing of local July 4th events on our website. Just head to West.com. We're going to also mention some of those throughout the rest of the newscast.